Here's how to make a custom LEGO Elvis Presley. Starting at the top, you're going to get this hairpiece. Then you're going to get the face from Ezra, followed by the cape from this Batman, the torso and legs from Bruce Wayne, and finally you're going to get the belt from this Batman. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Elvis. And for an accessory, I gave him a microphone.